Viewers all over the world, this is Apostle Paul, Asotie, from Uromi, Edo State, Nigeria, Africa, the whole world. Today is our Holy Ghost training day. I release blessing to you. Every failure in your life, the God of Apostle Paul will steal it away. And we bless you with favor in the name of Jesus. Today is a day that you will not forget in your life. The topic of today is why you must know God. The reason why you know God will give you good reason, and it will manifest newness to your life now and forever in the name of Jesus Christ. I bless you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. The topic of today, where we read from the Bible, is Luke 10:19. The Lord has given you the power to travel upon Sabbath. Now post-stop. And all over the power again, the mountains of my enemies love to you. You know, if you are the same average velocity with a serpent, serpent will still hurt you. But I, Apostle Paul, advise you to be wiser than serpent. Because when you are wiser than serpent, you can dodge the serpent from hurting you. And I cover you with the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. The blood of Jesus.